Hello, my dear viewers. Welcome back to Darksiders Part 18, I believe. And I got stuck here. Actually, there's no reason to get stuck here. It was quite simple. So, how to move these blocks? You cannot push them. You cannot shoot at them. Well, you can. Maybe. But see, let me do it like this. There we go. It's simple like that. Look at that. Let's go here, where there's nothing else to do. No. Go up, I say. So we go to the other stone and do the exact same thing to progress in the story. Go. And let's go here. Because I guess we cannot go there. Nope, there's nothing there. Let's smash another door open. That's right. Oh. Fire. Of course, big rocks blocking the entrance. Alright. Well, it's obvious what we have to do here first. Is that. Can I take you with me? There you go. All fired up. Can we move these? No. No. Oh. Didn't realize we could. Oh, look at that. Do we need it? Doesn't matter. Yes, we do need it. The lifestone shard is always nice. Good. Excellent. So we fire this one up and we have to get some exploding ball thingy. I guess it's up here somewhere. Oh, hello, enemies. Oh, I wanted to use my... this one. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Don't run away from me. Of course. Oh, look at that. There's a exploding ball thingy. Gimme. Why can't I... It's strange. I cannot run with the balls. Does it look this... It can jump. It cannot run. Alright. There we go. Oh. Yes. Boom. All right. What is next? Let's find out. Open up. Not really. You guys again. Yeah, I found the scythe weapon. It's excellent against these guys. Need some souls. Yeah, come here. No. There you go. So, well, there's demon growth here, so we... guess we can get up again. Yes, what's down here? Anything down here? No. Okay. Would like to go up again, thank you. So what's here? Just a tunnel. Uh, That's it. I expected a little bit more. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, look at that. Well, I hope we can get to that shard or whatever it is. Do you mind? Yeah, that's it. I hope we can flood that place with water. Alright. Some machinery I don't care about. Come here. Alright. There's a chest. I bet it has a key. What is all this? Can I do something around here? Let's find out. We need to go underwater. There's a tunnel. I guess we have to go this way. No, we don't. Nothing here, maybe here. This. We can go up here. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, look at that. Whee! Now what? Aha! Of course. No. Die, please. I'm gonna make sure these guys are gone first. There you go. Alright. Well, there's a chest here. I'll smash it! One. You please, thank you. No, you, thank you, and do this. No, this, yes. Alright, we need this one for that one. Really, fellas, could you go away please? There you go. Two down. Anything else? Nope. Something here? Nope. Alright. So, we got that going. There are torches. We need those torches, of course. Can go up there? I don't know. Anything down here? Go away. Pesky little things. Cannot go up there yet. But I can do this. There we go, there's one free. Oh, here's a gas pipe. Can we light it up from here? Guess not. Can we go up from here? Let's find out. No, we cannot. Alright. Can we... Oh, come on. There you go. Done. All right. Let me see. The only puzzle here is how to light up the torches, I guess. I'm gonna take you. Can I take you up there? I can. Gonna go there. Gas pipe, yes there is. Can I take you immediately? No, not yet. Ah, damn it. Oh, it's on fire. Okay, that's good. You and you. Do it! Which makes a path free to go over there. Alright. Easy peasy. Look at that. Drop it. Nice. And we can get to the chest over there. Up. All right. Well, gonna jump down then. What's in the chest? Yes, the beholder's key. We needed that. All right. Nothing down here, I guess. No. Been there. We walked there. But there was something down here. If I remember correctly, let me see which one it was. Yeah, it was this one with the glowing stuff. Stellar represents the elite class. Alright, only six of these items are good. Return it to Vogrim, and he will reward you. Yes, he will. He likes those things. And I like it that he likes it. I do. Alright. Let's get back to the door. It needs a key. Yeah. Really? Come on. Those green flying guys are just annoying. Actually. There we go. This door needed a key. Take it! Take it deep! A bomb. All right. So, look at that. Oh, what? There's a kraken here. Release the kraken. It's down here. Nothing. Yeah, I'm not going there. Let's I bet this has a life-saving use for us. Really? There we go. See? Yeah, eat the train wagon. You Kraken, you. You ugly mutt. That. Anything here? Oh, look at that. Just gonna take it. Just don't know if there's an achievement for how many boxes you unlock. And every opportunity I get, I'm gonna take it. Not that I'm an achievement hunter, but those achievements are pretty easy. Unlock a box, okay. Ah, you guys again. Really? Alright. Oh, really? Well, that ain't fair. Come here, you. There you go. Ah. There you go. Chop his head off. Take it. Take it deep. I hate you guys with your fireballs and all. Rage. And kill. Well, took plenty of my health, but I liked the battle. So there's a way up. And there's a way here. What's this? Ugh, you again. Die. Nope. Yeah, give me some health back. There you go. Die. Well, there's a health chest. It's a good thing, right? I know. I heard you coming from a mile away. Okay. Had to come here to do what? What am I activating now? Opens the door. All right. Oh, okay. I have to go to the other side, I guess. Or is there a way in here? There is, but there was also way up. What's over here then? chest. All right.
Ah! Jump scare.
Really? That's okay. Haha, got the souls. Bastard. You're taking out of one. I like that one. I kind of appreciate the jump scare. Ooh. It's a good thing I looked around here. What's this? Horde Seeker, a demon trinket that reveals location of all the witches on the map. Ooh. That's nice. It's a good thing I came back to check this one out. I missed a lot of stuff otherwise. So now we go here. Alright. Let's do this. Jump from here. Bloop. Wow, the lights work even underwater. I bet the Kraken is somewhere over here. Alright. Alright. What a mess. Okay. Another puzzle. Which is fine with me. I guess I have to go down before I can go up. What's that? Ooh, there's another shard chest. Alright. How do we get there? I guess from down here. I wanna bet. Yeah. What's with the exciting noise? Oh, are they here again? Yes, they are. Well, die then. Anything more? No? All right. Whoops-a-daisy. Just exploring. Maybe I forgot something. Can we go up somewhere, or...? And if so, where? I can't see anything. I guess maybe up here? No, we can. Alright. This is nothing. Nothing up here. Maybe up here. Yes. I guess so. No. Still nothing. Of course there is. No. There is. Yes, there is. So jump over that latch. Yes. Damn it. All right. There we go. Even more water. You want a bet? Yes. Alright, let me see. So we started from here, right? And I hope we can get to there. But first, let's take out some enemies. There we go. That's the way to go, of course, but I want that chest. I want it. He needs it. Yeah. That's the way to go. Yes. Look at that. Completed. Wop, 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 wop. Excellent. 4 times. If I only could... Oh. Well, it doesn't matter. If I only could get another health chart fully equipped. And I got more health. Maybe I can buy it from Volgrim. Why not? Why not? I would like to see that Volgrim guy by now. Alright, I guess this is a strong current and we just need to ride it. Yes. Yes, we do. Ouch. Well, not a puzzle. Obviously, we need to remove this. Oh, hello! Just the guy I was looking for. I guess I need to clear out these things before I can do anything. Just no. Ah, damn it. Destroy you then. All right. Ow. No. All right, one left. Come on, big guy. And no. 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 All right. There you go. Let's do this. No, you don't. Haha. You can touch this. Do. Okay, gonna wait till his laser is done. Come on. There you go. No. There. Really? Come on. Ouch. Nope. Okay. So I don't know what you're dropping, but it ain't hurting me when I'm standing here. You freak. You big freak crab-like creature, you. Can I get you now? Yes, I can. Wow. What you doing? Are you seriously farting them out now? Really? Go away, everybody. Oh, come on. They're gonna send here. This is easy. Yeah. Whatever. Yes. I know, big fella. Oh, you had one as a surprise lift, huh? Okay. No. Again. A big fart and the green guy's coming. Alright. Come here, you. Now what? Okay, gonna wait till you're done with your laser. Boy. Take that! Okay, let's do this again. Ow! Okay, doesn't work always. You got me there. But for the rest. Yeah, you're done. All right. Come on, let's do this. Ooh! Gotcha, big fella. Excellent! Look at that! Full health restored. Lifestone. This arcane stone increases war maximum health. Exactly! Oh, I wanted that. Heart of the Chosen. Someone requests his head of powerful arcane energy to unlock access to the Black Throne. I know.
Two to go. You might make it to the tower after all. Then the real fun begins. Now, let's get this thing back to Samael.
Don't state the obvious. My lord. All right. soul. One more! I love this. Well, guys, before we continue, let me stand here and say thank you for watching. We've got the Griever, and all's left is to take the heart to Samael. Like the Watcher said. The Watcher, by the way, voiced by the actor Mark Hamill. You know, Luke Skywalker. It's the exact same voice as the Joker, of course, if you have ever played a Batman game and encountered the Joker. Mark Hamill is the voice of that one, too. So, just a little trivia. I guess we have to go up, but we'll do that in the next Let's Play. I want to thank you guys for watching. And see you guys later. Have a good one. Bye.